From the river, stream or spring, the water is delivered to the pump through a slanting pipe. The water is driven into the pump using simple gravity and closes the waste valve, creating a high pressure. The water then travels vertically through the pump body, opens the delivery valve, enters the pressure chamber and compresses the air in the column. The compressed air then forces the water back, closing the delivery valve. All the time, water then flows up through the delivery pipe. Then the pressure falls in the lower part of the pump and the waste valve opens, allowing the water again to flow down the drive pipe. The wasting valve closes once more, the delivery valve opens, and the cycle starts again.